Heavenly Father, for we have sinned before you. We come to ask for your forgiveness, that we may have long life, and that prayer be the key to our blessings. And the Lord will keep us covered with your mercy, your grace. Dear God, we bow down on our knees to give thanks for allowing us to breathe. For we've been disobedient to your words. Now we ask forgiveness of our sins. For the world have fallen short from our faith. To believe there's nothing to take your place. It's a choice we make because of our greed. Now we face the time, what we sow is what we reap. Have mercy and grace upon our lives. The pain so heavy in our hearts, as tears drip down from our eyes. Who knows how long will our lives remain so dark because of our sins. We need your Holy Ghost to be cleansed. Our mind and soul will begin to receive new life if we pray. Let's pray.
Let us pray.
That his mercy be upon us.
Let us pray.
Till his glory restore us.
Let us pray.
That his love will renew us.
Let us pray.
Through the Spirit he will guide us.
Let us pray.
That his mercy be upon us.
Let us pray.
Till his glory restore us.
Let us pray.
That his love will renew us.
Let us pray.
Let us pray. We face so many trials in our lives, with hope to make it through each day. But still, the choice that we make turn out to be the one that brings prosperity and growth into our lives. Sometimes disaster into our minds. We take the consequences we get and apply those lessons that we learn. Praise God for a better day tomorrow, to cure the wickedness in our hearts. We kill being selfish to gain. The world is a shame, so much pain. Our hearts filled with hatred and sin. Those demons wanna take over within. We can't let our own souls be lost. Our souls is better off with the Lord. Let's pray.
Let us pray.
That his mercy be upon us.
Let us pray.
Till his glory restore us.
Let us pray.
That his love will renew us.
Let us pray.
Through the Spirit he will guide us.
Let us pray.
That his mercy be upon us.
Let us pray.
Till his glory restore us.
Let us pray.
That his love will renew us.
Let us pray.
Let us pray. Let us take this time out to acknowledge the Lord for his grace and his mercy. For without him life couldn't be possible. So let's get on our knees and give thanks and praise for his love through his Son and through the Spirit. Let us pray.
Let us pray.
That his mercy be upon us.
Let us pray.
Till his glory restore us.
Let us pray.
That his love will renew us.
Let us pray.
Through the Spirit he will guide us.
Let us pray.
That his mercy be upon us.
Let us pray.
Till his glory restore us.
Let us pray.
That his love will renew us.
Let us pray.
Let us pray.